this can be a time of standout pleasant conversations and cooperation, dear Sagittarius. While there can be misunderstandings, it's important to pay more attention to gestures than specific words chosen to express ourselves. There can be a pleasant feeling of devotion to a person, fantasy, or the idea of love today, and this can inspire creative works or ideas. You're inclined to analyze or discuss past relationships. Even though you may be waiting for some information or dealing with delays, there's some pleasant energy with you for your social life, romance, comfort, or finances. The moon spends the day in your solar 8th house, and you tend to feel things more deeply. You're more easily impressed and touched,